faça com isso.
London, you've been lied to. Nigel Cass and his Albion peacekeepers intend to permanently control this city.
The ideal targets are the Toan Conference, Parliament and King's College Hospital. I'll provide overseas tech teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable, it cannot trace back to me.
Nigel Cass collaborated with a terrorist to bomb this city. Then, he set up an orbital drone program called Themis that will target you based on your stolen data.
I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis.
I've given you the truth. Do as you will. Actually, fuck that. Resist.
Not bad, not bad if I do say so, innit?
Hamish!
Ha ha.
Out of the basement?
Yeah, well, can't lock myself away from the world forever. Got a lot to make up for, don't I? Besides, you sorry lot need all the help you can get. Check it.
Fucking wankers!
Yeah, looks like we've still got a lot of work to do, don't we, Haim?
sent that to every news outlet I could think of. They're gonna have it on a loop for a while. And when the people tweak to what it means, Cass is done.
He'll be removed, prosecuted for high treason. They'll have no choice. We've done it. Congratulations, team.
Brilliant. So who are we after now? That victory's got me pumped. I'm ready.
There is still the matter of Zero Day. You know, the rogue hacker group that conspired with Cass and Mary Kelly to blow up London.
Jesus, Backley, all work and no play. Give the squad a second or two to bask in our victory. Safe to say it won't last long.